inflammatory tract intact or integrating. For that purpose, patient has to place his finger on nose with eye open, and then we have to perform this test with eye closed. Same with the opposite extremity, left extremity. First with eye open, and then with eye closed.